Reach Insulin Blue brought to you by iTunes. Check them out on the internet
at apple.com. Or iTunes.com, actually.
Let's do this.
Let's try this one more time.
As you can see, CJ set them up. Throws right over the top, and they're going over there towards the corner.
Look how crooked his body is. Look at him hold his neck.
Yeah, he's faking that neck after those two pile drivers last week.
Three, see?
And Carter's foot on the top rope on the way over. And and almost landed right on his head. Just out of instinct. That's got to be instinct, Rick. There's a move. The Golden Boy.
Yeah, guys, get him to the back. He took a heck of a
bump. Well, Golden Boy just going right after that neck. He knows the danger. He knows that's what he's got. And it's managed when he... when he goes for it. So,
I'm going to talk about our... I'm not trying to say this if I'm not.
You know, I would say this, being the double advocate here, CJ's the one that took the risk when he climbed in the ring. And I hate to say that in CJ's respect, but he knew the risk, and he felt it was more important to go in here for this title and risk his Golden Boy now. Guillotine leg drop.